Coco Squad. It's your girl Coco.
It's your girl LaRocca Blue.
Welcome back
to LaRocca Blue TV.
Hey. Today we're coming back at you with another reaction video. It was for a group that was requested by us, not a specific performance, so we just selected one. This one would be the Kinjas, World of Dance. Before we get to the video, you already know, if you haven't already done it,
make sure you smash that subscribe button, hit that like button,
and share it.
Okay. We're on the road. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Once we reach that goal, 5 lucky Loco Coco squad members are going to be able to go to the LaRocca Blue website and pick any piece of merchandise they want.
That's once we hit 1,000 followers. And we're going to have something each time we hit another mile marker, each mile marker.
So to be part of this giveaway, hit me up on Instagram. Show me that you're subscribed and you got your post notifications turned on. We're going to do it just like that.
Instagram, her friend for life, number 4.
The link to the original video is down in the description. Not going to do too much talking. It's the Loco Cocos. You know what time it is. Let's get to the video.
It's all guys.
Kinjas. We live by one mantra.
I love me and Nick a dance. Oh.
None.
It made it look very pretty.
Yeah. But you know what you're here. I love orchids. Close your eyes. Oh, there's a blossom.
Cherry blossoms.
Cherry blossoms. I like those too. Even though they don't smell that great to me.
They clean. Ninjas. Okay, I see you, Kinjas.
King Kunta, King Kunta, King Kunta. You got dreadlocks? Is that like full locks?
They putting on a show for real.
Man. What is this, like Street Fighter? I'm gonna go to the arcade and play Street Fighter. Oh, that was cold. That's cold. The illusion. It is. Ooh.
Motherfuckers know magic.
Wow. Talk about they know magic. Shut up.
Okay, this the jam though.
Yeah. I'm ready. What they do?
See the handkerchief come across?
Okay, Neo, like, listen, I'm gonna need him and him on my...
For sure. He poaching. No, I think the concept was they couldn't reach the sword alone.
Oh.
So at the end, they formed a mountain and he got it.
Oh, okay. I'm like, what happened? Is he about to swing his little butt across the thigh?
So, Loco Coco Squad, that was Kendra's, all the performances from the world of dance.
That was pretty cool. I enjoyed it.
They like
precision.
Again, I'm lost. Like I said, choreography is supposed to make you get lost in it. I really couldn't react because I was just so into every movement that they were making.
I was stuck
for a minute. So we can get it out now. They told great stories.
Yes.
Like, even though that one dance, the No Limit song, wasn't part of their story, they just did it because of the coach's choice.
It was still good. They were in tune.
That the story they told all the way through, it was definitely awesome. Shout out to the throwback to Street Fighter, because Raiden was in the building.
I'm like, can we please go to the bowling alley real quick to come play a couple rounds of Street Fighter?
That's...
Maybe Pac-Man and something.
That's what it is. The Loco Coco Squad, let us know what you think about this video down in the comments. And as always, make sure you smash that subscribe button.
Hit that like and share it.
And until the next video, we out.
Yeah.